That was a close one. A firefighter in Virginia is all right after opening a door to a building just seconds before it exploded. The Fairfax County Fire Department says this incident shows how first responders put their lives on the line to protect the public.